Where the VC at? Damn it, I shot the guy with the sombrero. Stop wearing that damn sombrero! I keep thinking it's one of those straw hats.
You did. You did.
Telling me I can't use my airstrikes.
Fire in the hole!
Can't use my airstrikes.
Fire in the hole!
Can't have anything. You're sitting over there on your high horse going, hey, John! No, nah, you can't have any fun! We're just three Johns hanging out, playing games. And you gotta make everything about how my airstrikes are overpowered. And I slaughtered the entire map in like 5 seconds. I miss my airstrikes. I mean, that said, you know.
Holy shit, how did you get so many of them like that?
I'm good at what I do. Yes?
Ain't sounding good while I'm doing it. Oh yeah! Hey, boys and girls out there in the Vietnam countryside. You might be sitting out there killing their Vietcong, but we're back here killing the charts. That's right. We've got our number one hits, and none of them shits. You know what I'm talking about, boys. We got those great video clubs ready for you.
All right. Do I have grenades on this loadout? No, I do not. Damn. Oh, hey, look at that. He's got an M60. Lovely. Shame I can use it better. Dude, you need to crank their accuracy up, man. The only way to play this is on max difficulty with realism, no HUD, no ammo count. So they can snipe instantly and have no chance, and everything is horrible. That's what you need. Come on. Pop your head out, boy. How do I miss him like that? There we go. And to think, you were saying I was shit at video games, but it turns out I'm just great at urban combat. I am slightly disappointed in myself. Bell. You know what? No. I'm going down. I'm going down in the thick of it, and I'm gonna just machine gun the shit out of people. There's a reason they call me... I don't know. They call me a lot of things, and most of them I can't really repeat in polite company, but,
polite,
you know. So I know. Neither of you are polite. Well, I mean, you're not polite, and he doesn't speak English, so I can say whatever I want, really.
I cannot
time for the John Rambo maneuver. Come on, you son of a bitch! You die for your country so I don't have to die for mine.
That's how war works, right? You just hip fire your M60 while running at the enemy. Yeah. See, I know how war works.
Come on, you bastards!
Really? You know, if you would have sat up there, waited, and then gone full auto on me, you probably would have got me. Oh, man. All these guys with American guns. Where am I?
There is music, and every day there is love.
Hey, sister. Come on. Come on, you gook bastard! Pick your damn head out! I love how sensitive Americans get these days about saying stupid shit that, you know, doesn't really affect anybody except a video game character. That stuff always makes me mute.
Are you in the tower in the spiraling stairs?
I assume because you're speaking English, you're talking to me, which no, I'm not in the tower. I just died and went back to spawn.
That means that was the enemy. Very nice.
But let me put it this way. I'm the guy with the heavy machine gun who's just wandering around and occasionally dying.
No, I'm completely out of my ammunition.
Oh, man. Bet you wish you had an engineer in right now, don't you? Or a radio man who could just clear out the enemies real fast. Oh, man. If only we actually functioned as a squad together.
Four birds. Oh, I have Dragunov now! Dragunov! No, don't kill me! Got him!
Oh man, you actually killed somebody. Good work, John. Good work.
Well, Dragunov is one of the sniper rifles that can be used while...
How many bullets can you take to the face, man? Oh, yeah, the M60 fired. You guys might not know this since you guys aren't American, but let me give you a bit of a history lesson. You see, the M60 was the first American weapon that was made to fire frozen peas. That's why it's so completely ineffective despite pelting larger rounds of ammunition at faster speeds than most of the other guns in this game. Because as you know, the more bullets you shoot at something, the less damage you do per bullet. That's some true American ingenuity in engineering.
I haven't killed.
You all right over there?
Oh, that's the... Wait, so...
Your deaths.
The kills don't restart when we finish them all.
No, they don't. You keep... It keeps going until...
I almost got an amount of kills without killing 20 enemies by airstrikes.
Uh-huh. Make me want to kill more enemies with airstrikes, you realize that, right?
Ah, Jesus.
Remember, firing from the hip is the optimal strategy for using any American firearm. Yes, the United States Firearms Companies have made sure that every single one of their weapons is best fired from the hip without any aiming at all. Remember, it works even better if you're running while you're using the gun. I would not be brave enough to do that. You're kidding me. The VC looked up in the air, somehow saw me. Poor dick. You might be wondering, wait, he shot you in the head. What do you mean he shot you in the dick? Well, you see, I'm a dickhead, so... Or so people tell me. Where do you think we are in Vietnam that has this many skyscrapers? Oh, man. So what you're saying is, my recording is going to be the only evidence of this whole sequence. That's amazing. I just stopped the recording. Like, I'm too good for words. I'd like to think this is a map that we can all be decent at. Oh man. You're just having so many issues today. I'm glad I've never had any issues with recording. Or, you know, lost footage, or, you know, pops in the audio, degradation in quality, my microphone going silent. You know, I've never had any of these issues that you seem to have all the time. Nope, nope, not even once. And I've also managed to do this entire thing without dying once. It's beautiful, really. I'd like to think I'm the greatest aimer of all time, you know? I'm successful no matter what I do, no matter where I am, and, in general, I just... Ooh. That's good. Yes, you do. You've done this thing. Never use your error. It's always too late. And if it's not the gun, then guess what's the tool? Sorry, I had to. Oh man, grenades.